Our goal here at Easterseals is to set children and families up for lifelong success.
Due to the COVID-19 pandemic and the stay-at-home orders, we had to find new and inventive ways to reach out to our families and serve them. We did this through virtual platforms. Our staff were able to create classrooms in their homes. They did the YouTube videos and were able to read books to children. And they also provided cooking classes from the home. Many of our families were hit hard from the stay-at-home orders, and so we reached out to community members and agencies and partners and provided families with community resources. We've also completed weekly grab-and-goes where we provided food, diapers, and wipes. Reaction has been overwhelming and very successful. We reviewed Center for Disease Control guidelines as well as community care licensing, California Department of Education, and we also took into account local guidelines such as city and county, and we put a plan together to follow the most stringent of those guidelines. We started to reopen our centers on June 1st. We put new sanitation guidelines in place. We've also started to do temperature checks, required temperature checks for our children and our staff. We've incorporated many hand sanitizing stations throughout the center. We've installed social distancing markers in the classrooms and throughout the center.
And we've also tried to remove seats in some of the classrooms so that children know that, oh, only two children can sit at this table. And so that's all the seats there are. So they'll have to find another area to go and sit in.
And we've also limited the amount of materials in the classroom for easy sanitation. We are prepared for our children and families. Their health and safety is our top priority.